Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? Well, you seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind? And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose? Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought. They killed. They starved. I brought prosperity. I brought structure. And what have you brought? Besides violence, war, death.
You know, Amundus, you're right. It wasn't for mankind, it was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches, priceless.
Shut this thing down. Leave my brother alone. You okay, Dante?
You took your time.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
fate is shut.
You will die.
Never! Any ideas?
You see that eye of his?
Yes.
His demon child had something like that. We start there.
We'll have to get it open.
I am Mundus.
You're an asshole!
Keep him busy. I'll try and get the eye exposed. Don't attack him. Just stay alive until I expose his eye. Get to the eye!
Good save.
Look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him. Come on, let's go.
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body?
We kill Mundus.
What have you done to him?
did it.
I did it.